longer route.
He's coming with us. He wants safety from the lions. Protection.
Anything on the road, it's an insect. Maybe it was a rodent that they were squashed by the trap, and there's nothing there. He has to, he wants to lick and take everything from the trap. You guys okay with that?
Yep.
Yeah.
To go. Anyway, you can smell something.
Yeah.
Look at me.
So these guys, they use the advantage of being in the place or in the area they were supposed to be, like in a group. Hunting as a group, like a wild dogs. Because they've got a stamina. They've got a very good stamina to run. These guys, if they, the places where there's no lot of, because they run.